Good morning. This is the media report for Thursday, March 20th, 2014. I'm Sergeant Jay Henderson, media relations officer for the St. John Police Force. During the last 24-hour period, we have responded to 83 calls for service. We encourage anyone that may have information that can help us in any of our investigations to please give us a call at 506-648-3333, or you can do it anonymously through the Provincial Crime Stoppers at 1-800-222-8477. Or on their website at crimenb.ca. Going back to yesterday's calls for service, the St. John Police Force Major Crime Unit investigated shots being fired at a residence in the north end of St. John early yesterday morning at approximately 5 a.m. One male, 29 years old, was arrested after a vehicle stop on Somerset Street a short time after the shooting took place. This male is facing several firearm-related charges as well as impaired driving. The firearm believed to be used in the shooting has been recovered, and no injuries have been sustained as a result of this incident. This male was held in police custody until a court appearance to answer to the approved charges. At 7:31 a.m. yesterday morning, we were dispatched to a business at the corner of Somerset and Wellesley Avenue concerning a break and enter that was believed to have occurred between Tuesday night at 9 p.m. and early Wednesday morning at 2 a.m. The culprit or persons responsible forced their way into this business but nothing of significant value appeared to be taken. A canvas has been completed by our responding members and the investigation is ongoing. At 12:59 p.m. we responded to another break and enter and theft at a vacant apartment located off of Duke Street in Uptown St. John. The suspects entered through a side door by forcing and damaging the door. Once inside, the persons responsible entered the furnace room area where they cut and removed a large quantity of copper piping belonging to the heating system for the building. Our forensic unit was dispatched and has processed this crime scene. This incident investigation continues. And lastly, to report, at 1:31 a.m. earlier this morning, we received a call concerning a truck excuse me, and persons around this vehicle, which appeared to be stopped in the middle of the roadway on the Clark Road off of Golden Grove Road. When members arrived, they conducted a vehicle traffic safety stop on this truck and found that the operator or driver to be under the influence of alcohol. As a result, a 54-year-old male was placed under arrest for impaired driving and subsequently failing the breathalyzer. His vehicle was removed and towed from the roadway. He has since been released on conditions which include a mandatory 3-month driver's license suspension and has been issued a future provincial court date to answer to the approved criminal charges. This will end the media report for Thursday, March 20th. Be safe and have a great day.